What's up, Wisco fam? Welcome back. My name is Sugar.
And I'm Lady Red.
If you're new to our channel, please hit that like button. Please hit that subscribe button. Today, we are in Jefferson, Wisconsin at Aztalan Park, also known as the Cannibal Park. And we are here today with Spiritual Frequencies. You got Nick, and you got Nugget, and also my Fasha. Really excited, man. Today, we're gonna go get him. This is one of the mounds. I don't know. Oh God. The hell is that? Glacial heritage area, water trails. Okay, I don't know if we want to go in there. Attention anglers. I think that's water out there. That's the river. Okay. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. This is, there's a bunny. Oh my God, okay. I feel like I'm hearing, like, the dogs. Like, you know how a coyote does like that? Like that thing? So I heard that. That yip. Oh, God. We're probably gonna need the beast to get up full view of this baby when we get up here. Unfortunately, we're going to be like a beacon up here with lights. So if we do a spirit box, I have a feeling it's going to be in the dark.
Wonderful.
Oh my God. Oh, look at, oh, God, there's a lot of bugs up here. Okay. I'm going to have to turn this light.
I feel like Rocky Balboa.
Right?
Right up those stairs.
Adrian!
Adrian!
The moon's super creepy. See the stars. Okay. You okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so we're gonna do the spirit box up here. People have gotten a lot of action activity up here, so we're gonna do that. I apologize about the lighting, guys.
Are there any spirits here that would like to communicate? What is your name? We're excited to be here. That's what I thought. Like, what else? Like, someone's walking like those steps. Are there any spirits here with us right now? Well, I know you're here because you said no. Are you from Aztalan?
Thunder.
It was raining, yes.
Rain.
Do you like the rain? Well, if you're here, can you make a noise? Can you make a loud noise or maybe touch one of us? Let us know that you're here. We mean no harm. I don't think I caught your name. What is your name? Are there any evil spirits here? Are we safe here? Do you have anything you want to say to somebody? I don't think so. Did you used to hunt deer or buffalo here?
Yeah.
Did you used to eat people? Are you a cannibal? You guys were cannibals, weren't you?
No.
No.
What kind of noises did you make when you were hunting people? Did you make the same noises that you made when you hunt buffalo? Well, we don't mean any harm, and if you were a cannibal, that's fine. We have nothing wrong with that. All right, well, we're going to say goodbye then. That sounds like fucking drums. Fucking drums. Spirit box. I'll find that out when I get home, but if you hear anything on there that I don't pick up later, just let me know, okay? At least the trails are wide. What's this? What's this say? The conical mounds. Very northmost mountain in this group. Behind the privately owned Pioneer Village and Museum did contain the burial of a young woman adorned with over 17,000 shell beads. It's not clear to how or even if this individual was related to the Mississippian town of Aztalan, but she was clearly a person of high status. Is that additional mounds, including a number of conical mounds, an enclosure, and an elongated linear mound, are found along the below a prominent ridge on the east side of the Crawfish River. So is that the mound that we were on? This is where we're hearing all the noises. Keep hearing like talking or something. I'm not really sure where it's coming from. This is pretty far away from residential, far enough.
with a growl. Huh? I don't know, but it sounded like a growl to me.
I hope nothing's out here.
I mean, we are in a park. There could be some animals up in here. I don't have the coyote crackers. Do you have the coyote crackers?
Yes.
You do? Thank God. Okay, just in case. Oh, so here's the river right here. But they had stuff underground too, though. I wish we could
come over there. Like a tree branch broken.
I wish you guys could see how creepy the moon is. I can't even get it really. I can't even see it.
I know you heard that.
I did hear that. I thought that was you hitting that. Did you hear that?
What'd you hear?
A little growl. Like a... Yeah. Like that. I don't know. Crawfish River. Protein source. Whoa. This path go. These things creep me out.
So this would be the edge of the village.
Probably, yeah, where these are. Another placard right there. I kind of want to do a spirit box by here because this is where we were hearing. No, I mean, I'm going to go up by this plaque thing. Is there anybody in there looking at me? Anybody in the woods? I don't think so. Here's the stockade.
It just got super cold right here.
It is cold right here. Sure, K2 meter.
Oh, we got something.
Do you?
That light's too bright.
Oh, okay. Hold this down. Okay, I don't have my big speaker. What's the deal with that? Okay, K2 action.
Are there any spirits here right now? Hello? I saw you touch that K2 meter. You want to touch it again? Let us know you're here. We don't mean any harm. Go ahead. Are you here with us? Where are you? Is that you making that noise in there? If that's you, can you make another noise? Can't talk much. How come? Yo, something's over there. Good thing we can go up. Right? Is that you in the woods? Some places, and then all of a sudden it's like really cold. There are a lot of people, from what I read, probably would have died here, so. Yeah. These creep me out. I don't know. Doesn't say. Maybe. I think this one. Oh, these things are creepy. Ran in that bush. I knew I saw eyes. Alright guys, so thanks for coming with us on this little adventure. Is this place haunted? We heard noises, you know what I mean? I think we got some really good spirit boxes. I know that this is kind of like in woods forest, so I think there's a lot of animals out there. We heard a lot of noises. We did hear a lot around along the river, rocks, things like that. It's a very spooky place at night. However, people have said that they feel not wanted here or uncomfortable. I didn't get that.
I didn't get
that. None of us did. So I don't know. Everybody has their different experiences. So thanks for coming with us. And we'll see you next time.
Bye.